first rider, score of 76 here. We'll start off with a score of 76 for Alicia Gedman. Got our next rider, a second of 16, competing in this year's finals, Running Fox CET Bellow Finals. Here's Isabel Casgrain, number 290. We're here for our second rider, score of 58 for Isabel Casgrain, 58. Next, it'll be 318. This is our third rider, 318, Chloe Langevin. Score 38-38 for Chloe Langevin. 38. Continue on with 326. That is the number for Jordan Wilson, 326. I'll finish up with a score of 64 here this morning, 64 for Jordan Wilson. Riders competing in their flat 10 gymnastic phase here today. Final round, the jumping phase, final testing, all part of tomorrow's schedule of classes. .309 is the number for our next entry in our flats and gymnastic phase, our Running Fox CET medal. .309 is Ali Ramsey. received the best scores so far. Number 309, Ellie Ramsey, with a score of 87. 87. Continue on with our flat gymnastic phase. Number 321, here's Majeech McDonald. Number 321. Number 321, Brigitte McDonald, with a score of 68 here this morning. 68. Continue on with 327. Next showing in our Running Fox CET medal finals will be 327, Kirsten Hammer.
Get up. Get up here. Get up here. Thank you.
Score 62 for Seal, for Kristen Hammer. Kristen Hammer, the score of 62. Eight fighters show up first in our flatted gymnastic phase. Number 325 is Marie Gabrielle Lambert. Score here is a 32 for Marie Gabrielle Lambert. Number score of 32. At 16, we welcome in our next rider. Here is Mackenzie Clark, number 316.